Hello, everyone, and welcome to another episode of Phoenix Firestar Plays Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Now, I just got a new captain. Let's see what there is to do around here. Go over that way. Don't mind me, just doing some parkour to get around you guys. Are they wearing anything? Nope.
I should try to stay out of sight.
Is the treasure. There it is. Jeez, did they kill each other for training? Feels like they're all around me. Sure, just light your whole camp on fire. Like there's not much else on the end. This end. Alright. Where to next? Because I'm probably gonna have to circle back around.
Come on. I've never seen so many olive trees. Yeah.
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 that went bad very quick. Wasn't able to dodge out of that one combo.
Careful. We don't want to be caught here.
Now let's try this one more time.
The madmen of Prometheus. If only Athena could breathe life into them.
That's a little more alive. A wooden sword. Now, focus is pretty big. So it looks like I should be fine.
Come on.
that didn't turn out so well.
Yeah!
Ugh, the shields. Still says there's a guard. That's a pretty nice looking snake.
Time for a ride.
Ella.
Fuxia just sounds so much like a superhero.
Here. This is sacred ground. You should not be here. Well, either leave or tell me what you want. Who are you?
I mean no disrespect.
Then answer my questions. Who are you?
Some know me as the Eagle Bearer, but my friends call me Alexios.
I am Daphne, leader of the Daughters of Artemis. And you are maybe exactly who I've been looking for.
And who would that be?
A that warrior, turned quick.
A hunter. One who straddles our world and the gods. One who will meet my challenge.
When you put it like that, how could I not accept?
There's a boar not too far from here. Kill it, then bring me its pelt.
You want me to kill a pig?
This is no ordinary boar. Let's see if you are worthy of my challenge. Kill it, and bring me the pelt. I'll be waiting. With your reward.
All right. Caledonian boar is in... Really? Of course it's here. Comes in the northern part of the secret lands. So up around here. Been seen on a marshy plateau. So about up here, maybe.
That's a big pig.
Legendary animal. Let's go, Alexios. Any distance to impress a woman. That is a big boar.
Ugh!
I don't want to be spotted here.
Way too many pigs coming out of there.
This area will be well defended.
What? They didn't even come out of the cave. How's that fair? I'm gonna hold back on that pig for a while.
Come on.
Here I was thinking I wasn't doing that bad.
Ella.
Yeah. Rough terrain.
Ella. Ella.
Come on, Phobos. You can do it.
Come on. Off we go now.
Seems like there's a slab around here. Thank you. Still not quite sure what these things do. One more thing down here, it seems like. Yeah, there's definitely one more thing down here. I don't think any food found down here would be any good. I got everything now.
I hope this oracle gives better news than the one in Sparta. The sanctuary of Delphi. The gods themselves watch over this land.
Sometimes Alexios sounds very cynical of the gods. Other times, he seems very wary of them.
Alexios, isn't this remarkable? We're so close to the gods, I can feel Apollo all around me. How did it go with Albinon?
We can talk later in private. Who's this?
Just a simple pilgrim. He just saw the Oracle.
I couldn't help but ask if she's as glorious as they say.
Well, is she?
She left me with more questions than answers.
That's the Oracle for you.
You weren't lying. It really is the spear of Leonidas.
Excuse me?
May have mentioned you.
I would appreciate you showing a bit more secrecy.
Well, it's just he seemed interested in legends. Like you. I thought you might get along.
How did...
You know my spear just by looking at it? You're more than some simple pilgrim.
All things in Delphi are more than they appear. Even I. My name is Herodotus. I'm a storyteller. Or I was. This war is forcing us all to new extremes.
That much is true. Why are you hiding your identity?
I'm here on behalf of a man in Athens. A very powerful man. We intend to finally end this war.
You told me you came to ask the Oracle a personal question.
War is personal, one of us.
So, you came to seek the Pythia's guidance on how to end the war?
I did. Though something is wrong in Delphi. Guards at every turn, people being turned away.
You don't seem convinced the Pythia can be believed.
What did she tell you?
I asked her to show the path to the war's end. She said, spring should not wish for winter, as it brings death with it.
Such wisdom!
I don't understand a word of it. That's why she's in there, and we're out here.
I know a threat when I hear one.
You were on Kefalonia for too long.
This line is ridiculous. Are there always this many people to see the Pythia?
These are more than just people. Every city sends a theori, or sacred ambassadors, to seek guidance on behalf of their people. The Pythia not only shapes the destinies of individuals, but of the entire Greek world.
Imagine what power one would have if they controlled what came out of her mouth.
Apollo controls this.
Of course he does.
Delphi is nothing like they say. Has it always been like this?
No. This was once an open and welcoming place. But war changes things. People seek out the Pythia for more political reasons. Prophecies in times of war often stir violent emotions.
It's wise to keep your blades sheathed. Drawing blood in Delphi is considered an insult to Apollo. Punishment is severe.
I have my own questions for the Pythia, but this line, I'll be an old man by the time I see her.
You're joking! You carry more blades than a field of grass!
I didn't come here to start trouble.
Trouble? Just walk in! Who's going to stop you? The priest?
All right, but if things get out of hand, I'm blaming you, Varnavas.
Is he not every bit as great as I said?
I'm here to see the Pythia.
Only those chosen by the light of Apollo may enter.
How does one get chosen?
One goes to the back of the line.
Do I look like someone who waits in line?
That went smoother than I expected. All these incense. gonna stir up my allergies.
Enter into the light of Apollo. The light that illuminates shadow. Choose your question wisely, mortal. For you have but one. Speak, truth seeker.
I lost my mother when I was young. I have to find her. Where is she?
It's you! From the visions! The child on the mountain!
How could you know that?
You need to leave. Now.
Leave? Do you have any idea what I've been through to get here?
Oh, but I do. While in Kausos, you didn't cower in the face of the priest. A child and her family still live thanks to you.
But how?
No one can hide from the light.
Please. I've come this far. You must have the answers I seek.
Child of the mountain. The cult of Cosmos have eyes everywhere. They will kill you.
Cult of Cosmos?
The Oracle has spoken. The prophecy is yours.
You never answered my question!
The Pythia is done for the day.
I'm not leaving until I get answers.
Huh. Odd.
Rotatos, you're still here. Where's Varnavas?
He's gone back to your ship. You don't look happy with your prophecy.
She knew who I was.
She's the Pythia. It's her business to act like she knows you.
That was no act. She said she had visions of me as a child on a mountain.
What child hasn't stood on a mountain?
I was thrown from that mountain. My life started and ended on that mountain. I'm telling you, she knew who I was, what I'd done. Tried to warn me.
Warn you? About what?
She mentioned the cult of Cosmos. Does this mean anything to you?
Apparently so.
I'd heard whispers. A cult unlike any other coming to Delphi. But I paid them no mind.
The Pythia seemed afraid of them. Guards took her away.
Took her away? Then the whispers were true. If this cult has corrupted the Pythia, this is devastating news. Do you understand what this means? Through her, the cult controls the world.
I need to speak with her when she's not so well protected.
That would require a miracle from the gods. She is always protected.
That doesn't sound like protection.
You know more about the Pythia than I do. Where would she be?
When she's not in the Temple of Apollo, she's at her home in the Hora of Delphi.
I can't go breaking down every door until I find her.
The Oracle's home is probably easy enough to spot. She'd be the only person in the Hora of Delphi who can afford to live in luxury.
Where in the Hora of Delphi does the Pythia live?
I've heard she lives on the outskirts of the village, but be warned, she will be guarded. Not everyone comes to see the Oracle with the best of intentions.
I'll find where the Pythia lives. And I will get answers.
Alexios, don't forget. Brute force is useless when finesse is required.
Ooh, legendary bow, I think.
Mistios, well, aren't you a sight to my aged eyes? Young, energetic. Perhaps I should just pay for your body instead of your help.
Wow.
Watch yourself. That's not my line of work.
Oh, forgive me. I'm amazed the gods would send me someone so well-suited to help me, but who is also so appealing to me physically.
I'm glad to hear it.
Korygos, my husband, is having some difficulties keeping up with my hunger for pleasure.
I imagine any man would.
Oh, I have many lovers, but he's my soulmate. When we're together, it's indescribable.
Then don't describe it.
When we were younger, we would run into the moonlit forest, shed our clothes, and pleasure each other until sunrise. Our howls of ecstasy would echo throughout the valleys.
If I told you no.
By the gods, woman. I said spare me the details.
I wasn't expecting a tough-looking mercenary to be so squeamish about a little fun.
What does this have to do with me?
I've learned of a powerful elixir, which if consumed will give someone the vigor and stamina of Eros. If you can gather me the ingredients, I can make it for my husband.
All right, I'll find the ingredients, if you promise to keep your nocturnal activities to yourself.
I have some drachmi, and Korygos has more. If you can bring me some bear scrotum and a deer tongue, I can make the elixir.
Oh, is that all you need?
Don't worry, I'll reward you well. I'm sure Korygos will be thankful also.
Where can I find a bear near here?
I heard there's a cave near the sanctuary that a large male bear has claimed.
Are there any deer nearby?
This is Hokis. There's deer all over the place.
This elixir sounds odd. Where did you learn about it?
Why, the Pythia told me about it. She's so wise solving a problem I didn't even know I'd have.
I'll be back with the ingredients soon.
So this little wooden sword does more damage than my stepfather's legendary sword. Be nice. One more level. Thank you. that will be it for today. Thank you for tuning in, and I'll see you next time on Phoenix Firestar Plays Assassin's Creed Odyssey.